So we have a motion in Tai Chi called silk reeling. So you see this way. Okay, so the idea is the arms are here and you're just turning the body, and as you turn, this is relaxed, so it just drops here. So this relaxed power is much more useful than trying to go, you know, stiff. Mm-hmm. Okay, this relaxed power. So for example, let's see, I'm just down this way. So for example, if you're attacking here and I block here, this comes out a unicorn. But if I use the silk reeling energy, if I contact here, see, I move your punch out by moving my body here. I hollow out the body here. So I can go and come in this way. So then I can also, in terms of just dead hand striking, I'm here. So here, so you notice how it's different from trying to go. So here, it's just the body moves it out already. Now you can also take that same movement and get that coiling action, and it turns into single whip. So here, so I'm moving it here, and then, so that goes into stomach nine there. Okay? On this side, I kill the arm here with a dead hand strike here, and then if you hit that one, I come back here and I coil here. So I'm going, let's see, why don't you put it? So this is your head here. So after I block number one here, and you throw this one here, I can come back out here, and then, so this is coming back. I can either do a hand strike here, or I can go. But also, you can also use the one, hold this way here. Oh, here. You're a big guy. Let's stand this way. So here, I can shorten up and use this as a strike here. Okay, now what useful technique, I mean, how can you use that in practical, in a practical application?
Right there.
Okay, I hit your shoulder.
Yeah.
And what did you sense?
Just you shoved me like really good, probably that way.
Okay, so this one is typically good for if you're, let's say you attack with your left, so I pong here, and then boom, so I do the dimok punch here, so here, then I can reverse back here, this is called changing hands, so knuckles here across your temple here, and then come back to your temple here, then I pull your head here. As I jerk you forward, then as I jerk you forward here, then I come back up, pop, against your neck. So that one where I'm going here, that's against your throat. So I pull you here, so I pull your head forward, and then.
Yeah, it looks like you're just like using some type of item just to hit me there or something.
Like a bar?
Yeah, or something. Like it's just like, dang.
So see, that's where this whole concept of doing silk reeling, bringing your energy up from your feet through your legs, that lends itself to this concept of, they call it iron wrapped with cotton. So you see a lot of these, like even in Fut Ga, when we do the chops there, what did you feel in those chops? Like
fajing.
Yeah, but if you're throwing like throat left, so if I, what does that feel like?
Stiff, sturdy.
Yeah, you know, I'm not hitting you hard.
Yeah, it's hard as a rock.
So same thing. The idea is if you're throwing like a hook.
Yeah.
So if I hit you, I kill that arm here. So pop here, then go in straight into the chin or pop into the sternum there. So pop, pop, pop. So then go low here. And inside the head. So those are, when you hit these, those are meant to maim the arm.